having temporarily lost sight of the wall, if you get my drift, seeing as it isn't there, we come back on it. Just for a moment. Before it disappears into the grass. And then to nowhere and into the river. And this more or less is where our story ends. Over the river, across the bridge, is the Ostbahnhof. A big, glitzy building now. Nothing of the sort when we started out. The world has changed. If it's a change for the better, I don't know. But it certainly is a change that is an improvement. Because who would want to go back to physical walls creating divisions in people's minds? We need to have open societies and no walls. And the graffiti of "Fuck off, media spray." I'm not sure what that's all about. Must mean something to the locals. Certainly, it's amazing how one English word says so much in every country.